I just think it's like you could be anywhere. You could be in Europe, you could be in a city anywhere in the world, and it's one of the best things that happens in Belfast. And I also think that there aren't many sectors who would give up so much time for free. Because if you think of the number of artists that are performing or have made things or are going to perform later, none of them get paid. And I just think the spirit of that is wonderful.
I think it's really good crack.
So far it's good.
Yeah. I think it's like a really good thing for the city as well.
If it got better publicity, it would mean we'd counter some of the bad publicity, where the image of Belfast tends to be very negative things, where enough people would talk about this, would say, actually, Belfast is about this as well. Belfast is about arts and people and having fun and being nice to everybody and being inclusive and imagination and fun.
It'll help people come to a neutral space and they'll celebrate a culture together instead of the usual divide and kind of thing. That's kind of different part of culture. It's something you should see in Belfast, especially with the street art and that kind of thing.